Seasonal flu shot yet? Well, you could be out of luck soon. Doctors and health departments are running out of the supply months before they normally do. News Channel 36 reporter Michelle Bowden spent the day digging for answers.
The Scots have had one heck of a year. Meet Caden.
He's 5 days old.
And his much older brother, Grayson. He's 10 months old.
It's pretty crazy.
I think you're worried about everything.
And this year, as she gave birth just 10 months apart, something new.
As a new mom, colds and everything else, the well-known, just them getting a cold or getting sick. And then now then there's such a big thing like the H1N1.
That worry about the H1N1, well, the Centers for Disease Control says that's the reason so many more people actually got the regular flu vaccine.
We gave them out a lot quicker this year.
And in fact, the reason the regular vaccine is just about gone months before it usually is here at Dilworth Pediatrics and just about everywhere else.
I called my primary physician and they were out. And then I called every CVS, Eckerd's, you name it, store in the area. They were all out as well. And I found one store that was willing to put me on a waiting list.
The regular flu season doesn't usually scream onto our radar until February, when it typically peaks.
That's probably going to be just as big of an issue, medically speaking, as H1N1 is or has been this year.
So the Scots are grateful they've all got their shots.
And it breaks your heart when you see the little ones sick.
Even if it hurts some more than others. In Charlotte, Michelle Wood, News Channel 36.
By the way, if you're still hoping to get the seasonal vaccine, we asked and we're told the best advice here, check with area pharmacies that still have a limited supply. Also, the Gaston County Health Department holding clinics every day this week.